Hello! Victoria with you. I don't speak English very well, so I will be translated.
Friends, we came to one of the most picturesque and most dangerous routes in Europe, the Transfagarasan Road. We just came here and I was very impressed and fascinated by this place. I am now on a huge bridge. Here the road for cars is blocked, but pedestrians can walk. I want to show what height is behind me. I'm shooting a video and I'm so scared to stand here. The bridge is extremely huge. I don't know how it could have been built, but this road was built on the instructions of the Romanian dictator Ceausescu. He feared the invasion of Soviet troops, so he ordered to build this road only for military purposes. Now this road has turned into a tourist attraction in Romania. The length of the road is 100 kilometers, and all this through the mountains. There is a very beautiful serpentine. Like many other large-scale projects, the construction of the Transfagarasan highway required huge costs. About 6,000 tons of dynamite alone was spent. Not without casualties, about 40 people died during the construction of the road. Today the Transfagarasan highway is considered one of the most beautiful roads in the world. I heard that traffic on the road between the northern and southern slopes of the Carpathians is open only from June 30th to November 1st, and only during daylight hours, from 6 o'clock to 2200. The recommended driving speed is 40 km per hour, but we have experience of successful driving along the Transfagarasan highway in September. Top Gear, leading sports cars, tested this road in 2009. And Jeremy Clarkson named it the best for driving sports cars. The Vidrara Dam and hydroelectric power station are a separate attraction of this route. They were commissioned more than 50 years ago, but now they produce electricity and make a strong impression on tourists with their size. Above the surrounding mountains rises the symbol of Vidrara, a gigantic monument, the man who conquered electricity. The Vidrara Dam is one of the most famous and significant dams in Romania. At the time of its opening, it was the fifth highest dam in Europe and the ninth in the world. The maximum height of the dam is over 166 meters, the length is 307 meters. The dam was built in 6 years, work started in 1960 and completed in 1966. Although a lot of time has passed since 1966, a lot of water has flowed under the bridge, the table of ranks has also changed, and the Vidrara Dam was already on the 27th place in the list of dams of this class in the world, but the structure itself remains one of the safest. It can withstand an earthquake strength 8.5 points on the Richter scale. The best proof is that in 1977, when the worst earthquake struck Romania, the dam did not give the slightest crack. The Vidrara reservoir is also impressive. Its surface is 870 hectares, the length reaches 14 kilometers. In addition, the site for the dam was chosen in such a way as to create a large volume of water reserves located in the underground dam. The total volume of the reservoir is 465 million cubic meters. The deepest lake near the dam reaches 160 meters. Here an ordinary mountain river flowed through a valley with very steep slopes. This is what made it possible to build a dam of this class. The authorities of that time, trying not to advertise truthful information, reported only 80 official deaths from industrial accidents. Unofficial statistics, however, say 400 people died during the construction. Driving on the Transfagarasan highway is an adventure with many positive emotions. I never left the camera out of my hand for a minute. I wanted to walk everywhere, take pictures. This is an unforgettable experience for a lifetime. I will definitely come here again. Also, do not forget that there are bears high in the mountains. They are actively reminded of this here. Although they are not aggressive in Transfagarash, they are still wild animals. There is also a small danger in the form of a possible collapse of stones. Plus to this, the movement of cars here both at night and during the day is active, and sometimes unusual road users who do not adhere to any rules come across on the road.
Thank you for watching, subscribe to my channel and like.